You wanted to point something out here, Ken.
Well, I'm always winging it. And, you know, over here we have the California dog-faced butterfly. You talk about California gold. Here is the official state butterfly.
The
official state butterfly of California called the California dog-faced butterfly. That's
now,
the real McCoy.
How did it beat out all the other butterflies?
Well, they went to a full session of the legislature. I believe it was about 1974. And this was the butterfly that they decided would represent the California. California, the best of all. And
well,
it's been that way ever since.
Of all the weighty issues facing our state, I'm glad that the legislature spent a day debating which butterfly should be our official one.
That I agree with you wholeheartedly.
But here it is, the official butterfly, the California
dog-faced butterfly. And if you look here, there's a little dog looking to the right and looking to the left. You get a silhouette, if you will, of a little dog's face. And so they call it the dog face butterfly. And
that's you learn something butterfly. New every day here at the Bug Fair. Now, Ken Denton, a.k.a. Butterfly Man, waved us over here to his little booth over here because